is up? It is JTS Productions here, bringing you a video I really didn't want to make, but I just would like to tell you guys what's going to happen in these videos. It's still the same, still JTS Productions and stuff, you know, fishing, hunting, all that stuff you guys like to see. But there's going to be a little bit of change on my side of the thing. Like, I'll be still putting out videos, or trying to, you know, the videos I have will be, you know, still with me in it. But David, he will not be in some videos. He'll be in them very, very less, if that's how you say that, than what he used to be. Because he has moved about 45 minutes from here for his job. So I congratulate Dave on his new job, which he's going to do really good at. And he's going to make some pretty good money. So y'all go down and congratulate him down there on it. But he will be hardly in any videos. He comes home on the weekends, but he's still got family he wants to see, so I'm not going to try to butt in with that. And when he has time, we might try to make a video. But it's, when you're trying to make a deer hunting video, it's kind of hard to rely on one night to kill something. Which you never know what's going to happen. But so with my videos, I'm still going to try to put out some videos. Dave might not be in them, so it's going to be harder to have camera quality, like or filming wise, because I'll be by myself more than likely. I try to get Anthony. Anthony just got a bow, so I'm going to try to film him some. And I got a neighbor I'm going to try to film for. He's got a bow, and he's going to try to kill him a deer this year. So it's going to be less Dave in videos. Which some of y'all probably don't even really care. I just thought I would, you know, let you know, and that way you didn't think we kicked David out or something. But there's, that will ever never happen, because, you know, he's one of the owners like me. So I just thought I'd let you guys know, and I thought it'd be kind of funny to make a video this way. Not funny, but just to address you guys and have a little bit of a montage of David's best moments. So enjoy, and we'll catch you guys later.
Chest is on fire, my head is warm, guess I'm like you to wonder, guess I'm like you to dawn, cause I just feel
okay,
so outside, like it's moving slowly, die, so you ain't you when you like this, this ain't you when you know,
ain't that just the
point. Yes, sir.
Great vlog.
Yeah.
You
good, B? Oh,
no.
This must be all or nothing.
Yes. Dude, how far do you run? 50, 60 yards?
Oh,
it's giant, guys. It's an 8. Like I said, this ain't the one of the new deer moves after me. There's not a whole lot of room.
Cause I'm a fucking mess.
So
I could always be whatever you were said, but not what you needed, especially when you needed me. Cause I'm fucking
twist your head around there. Look at that nice old dough, baby.
All I needed was some words to say, that all these feelings don't mean shit to me, cause it's all just chemicals anyway, yeah.